Thank you. that's no problem. My windows are rattling upstairs. The dishes are clanging. The glasses in the china cabinet are going. And I'm getting plaster cracks. So we need it back off of performance volume.
Okay, all right. Everyone drop.
Thank you. wish I'd let her lay there in the sky with me. But I refuse to lose my apathy. I wish I'd bring it down and stay long and stay alone. But I won't give up my apathy when it's pathetic fallacy, pathetic when it reflects reality.
quite a good scene, isn't it? One man crazy, three very sane spectators.
Thank you.
They say, well, is the physical machine wicked?
Look right up there.
It's like a dog. It's like a big dog man. Or something. I mean,
a couple of nice bucks, a bit of good fortune, and suddenly, life is sweet.
You say, you're crazy, no? This world's crazy.
That's a bit dangerous, leaving. Oh, wow. Club is
and you say,
well,
what's wrong with that?
To fall over. At the moment, the deep. That was the tumble over. You would not be best pleased. Past champion, very popular.
Thanks,
to
deal with
it.
And you know what? If every preacher in America would get up and actually get some boldness, get some courage, become a man, quit being a Twinkie, spineless wimp, and get up and preach it like God preached it, and say they that do such things are worthy of death, Romans 1:32, Leviticus 20:13, they're filthy dreamers, they're vile, they're perverted, they're after your children, then we wouldn't be living in the cesspool that we're living in today. You say, you don't have love. Hey, I was out knocking the doors preaching the gospel to every creature this afternoon. Where were you?
Well done.
Right there with me.
This won't be far away.
That's love.
I don't remember my dreams.
Loudest scream.